dotage. Whatever befall, I must love from a distance, or love not at all. Better by furlongs, a trifle aloof, a tittle afar than under one roof. Vastly preferred, as everyone knows, to coming to grips or coming to blows. Not caught in the grasp or caught in the act, mileage maintains illusion intact. Passion is all very well in its place, but give me an interval. Give me some space. When next you're in town, come by for a night of amorous ecstasy, bliss and delight, of the damp spot that always ends up underneath my quivering haunches, of hair in my teeth, of a kitchen reduced to a cluttered condition, and a toilet seat left in the upright position. Then leave in the morning while passion still rages, and go someplace where I won't see you for ages. I'll love you much longer. I'll love you much better by email or telephone, postcard or letter. I'll probably love you all of my life if you visit but rarely and live with your wife.